So I had some trouble with connecting my feather from Adafruit with this USB cable. And the USB cable has 4 connections. So there's 2 for data and 2 for power. And I cut the cable. And here we have only 2 for power. So there is no connection for the data.